The correct tools and supplies make proper GC column installation easier and ensure consistent, robust, leak-free connections and reliable results. Thread the column through an inlet septum and then through a column nut. Choose an appropriate column ferrule and thread column through it. Make a fresh cut. Visually inspect that the end is free of chips, burrs, or uneven areas. Graphite polyamide blend ferrules are very popular, but are known to leak after temperature cycles due to ferrule shrinkage. Innovative self-tightening column nuts keep the seal from leaking following thermocycling. There is no need to retighten fittings to fix leaks caused by the ferrule shrinking. Carefully trim the end of the column using a column cutter. Ensure the column cut is at a right angle to the tubing wall and that the end is free of chips, burrs, or uneven areas. The height or length of the column in the inlet or detector impacts peaks and results. For the 7890 splitless inlet, 4 to 6 millimeters is recommended. A column installation tool to pre-swage the ferrule onto the tubing improves consistency. Because soft graphite polyamide blend ferrules can still be moved after pre-swaging, slide the septum beneath the column nut to hold the nut in place. Another feature of the self-tightening column nut is that a leak-free connection is made without wrenches, making installation faster and easier. The self-tightening nut is highly recommended for the Agilent mass spec transfer line. Finger-tight design prevents over-tightening damage. Be certain to have the correct length for the MS detector. When using a short graphite polyamide ferrule and the MS interface version of the self-tightening column nut, the MS interface fitting remains leak-free even after many cycles. An alternative to soft graphite polyamide ferrules are Ultimetal Plus flexible metal ferrules. Designed for use with Agilent capillary flow technology devices, these are gaining popularity in other applications, including the splitless inlet. Thread the column through the nut and flexible metal ferrule. A septum is not needed to mark the required length of column, since the flexible metal ferrules permanently grip the column when pre-swaged. Make a fresh, clean cut and inspect the column end. To pre-swage the flexible metal ferrule onto the column, use the column installation tool to measure the required length. Tightening the column nut permanently fixes the flexible metal ferrule onto the column tubing. The flexible metal ferrule is securely fixed to the column, keeping the measured length of the column. This is critical for the most accurate and reproducible data. Ultimetal Plus flexible metal ferrules connect retention gaps with analytical columns using the Agilent Ultimate Union. Because the sample is exposed to the surface of the ferrules, the Ultimetal Plus deactivation of the flexible metal ferrule is critical for recovery of active analytes. When using an Ultimate Union with flexible metal ferrules, robust, leak-free, and inert connections are made when using retention gaps or guard columns. With these innovative tools, all chromatographers can install and maintain proper GC column connections easier, faster, and more reliably. Agilent Technologies, the measure of confidence.